All right, problem number 7 out of 7 facing loan officers today in the marketplace is working with realtor partners that you don't even like, right? A lot of loan officers, I hear it literally every single day, that loan officers hate, dislike, don't trust, all those kind of different negative words with real estate agents. And the reality is the only reason that you would feel that way is if you're working with partners that you don't like, right? And a lot of times loan officers, they're just working with people they don't like because that's what's coming available to them, you know? So there's a definite way, better way to do this than just to accept whatever crumbs and whatever, you know, people that come your way. And in fact, you can do this by speed dating realtors, right? And what I mean is you can speed date realtors by like having an event, get a bunch of realtors there, you figure out the ones you like and don't like, and then you have a follow-up process and convert the ones you really like into partners, you know? So you'd be way better off and have a way more stress-free life, enjoy your business way, way more if you would just simply fire the realtors that you don't like and rehire realtors and work with new realtors that you actually enjoy being with, right? A test that I can say that you should use is, would you ever want to hang out with that realtor outside of work? Right, like go grab a drink or whatever it is that you like to do recreationally, right? But if the answer is no, then you should consider probably firing them and getting some new partners. So think about that. How could you speed date realtors to find people that you really connect with and really like working with? And it'll make your business so much more enjoyable. If you need some ideas around that, feel free to join our free Facebook group. There's a link around here somewhere. It's called the Smart Loan Officer Huddle. And inside we have some really great guys and ladies doing some peer coaching, some super smart marketers offering some ideas and advice, and love to have you in there. So yeah, be on the lookout for the other parts of the series around the 7 biggest problems facing loan officers in today's market.